provide. There are support programs for children and adults, programs on the early detection and prevention of cancer. These are just a few of the services that this wonderful organization does provide and to rural communities such as the communities that our models are coming from this evening. I would encourage you to talk to Daisy Dowie, who is the resource coordinator, or Luana Bay, an educator. Before we go any further in the program, though, I would just like to take a minute and give a huge thank you to Daisy. This is her dream, it's her insight. She approached us, the three stores were involved, and within not even half a wink, we were all in the boat. And Daisy is just a great gal. She's an organizer, passion. It should be in the dictionary. Look up passion and there's Daisy. So let's just take a moment and say thanks, Daisy, for bringing this evening to us. Most of you, I'm sure all of you, have a very special connection to at least one of our models tonight, maybe more than one. All of our models tonight have at some time had a diagnosis of cancer. This is our opportunity to support them and in turn provide support to others. So as we move on, we just know how special every one of these gals is to us and to our communities.